Coalition Drum Shop with another video review. Today we're going to be looking at the Ddrum Bombadier series. The reason you're sitting so far back from me is because this bass drum is so big. This is a 26-inch bass drum, 13-inch mounted tom, 16-inch floor tom, and an 18-inch floor tom. This thing is big. It is one of the bigger kits that we've had in here, and it's actually the biggest kit I've ever played. Super psyched about it. I think you guys are going to really like how this sounds. These shells are also made out of alder wood, which is bizarre. I've never heard of or played a kit that was made out of that. And the tones of it, I kind of get like kind of an ash vibe from it. They're kind of short, but definitely pronounced. These drums also feature a really nice kind of black galaxy sparkle wrap to them, which is kind of like a vintage thing. I don't see a whole lot of black galaxy sparkles on kits today. And then these butt lugs are also really interesting. They sit off the drum a lot more than your traditional lugs, as well as looking really interesting. 14-inch by 6.5-inch snare drum. And then all of the hardware on here is like power coated or kind of like satin. Kind of a satin finish on it, not that shiny chrome. It also gives us an interesting look. Not only the hoops, but the bass drum lugs and the floor tom legs and all the clamping hardware and everything. It's all satin. So, enough talk. Let's hear the kit. This is a 21-inch Zildjian Sweet Ride, Zildjian 18-inch Low Boy China, a Zildjian K Dark Crash, and some new beats. So, let's give it a shot. Give us a call down here at 608-782-4300 or stop down at 215 State Street and